Like Maulana Jalaluddin Rumi, Rahmatullah Alayhi, he gave this example of a ship, a boat. He said, look, a boat is sailing, is flowing on the water. Yes, needs water. But if the same water goes, gets in, the boat, it sinks. Simple as that. That you need dunya because you're living on dunya. But if that dunya comes in your heart, you will sink. You're not going to get to akhirah.